ideas even more.
The Outlander catches on quick.
The Rite of Discovery. What is it exactly?
It's a pilgrimage to the Promontoria. The place where the first Utaro beheld Plainsong. Kalai was to follow the path our ancestors took. Mark her eyes with dye and then play her song while overlooking the land. She then would have added her mark on the Promontory itself, joining the marks of those who came before. Every new chorus member used to make the journey. But because of the derangement, the practice has been abandoned. Too dangerous. No one's done it for years.
Then why did she do it?
We all urged her not to. But, as was her way, she ignored our warnings.
She thought it would lend strength to her point of view. She needed to prove that she respected the old ways, even as she advocated against them. Then maybe more people would listen.
What were Kalar's political beliefs?
Radical. You would have gotten along.
Plainsong is dying. But Kalai believed we don't have to die with it. As the wind carries the seed to distant lands. She proposed that the Utaro leave Plainsong and seek out a new home.
We are bound to this land. A tree cannot pick up its roots, even as fire approaches.
But you're not trees.
It doesn't matter now.
Kalai was carrying a pouch of seeds?
Every Utaro keeps one. We choose the seeds at a young age, taken from the plants of our forebears or those of other significance. And when one passes, their seeds are returned to the land that nourished them, so that life may spring again. Which is why I want Kalai's pouch. Her seeds deserve to be planted in Plainsong.
The river will carry the seeds to new soil, where they will take root and flower.
But they won't be at home.
It's the best we can hope for.
If I'm out that way, I can take a look around.
Thank you. The Promontory is northeast of here. Look for the broken bridge at the bottom of the cliffs, right at the Promontory's base. That's where the search party found her instrument.
Okay. That all right with you?
How you waste your time is not my concern.
Searching for what the land has already reclaimed is fruitless.
May the wind carry you. Will you trade today?
Ven? I'm here about the machine in the old growth.
You're going after that horror.
I'm going to try. Do you mind answering a couple of questions about it?
I'll tell you what I can.
Tell me what happened, step by step.
There were five of us, hunting for boar to help feed the tribe, just like we had done half a dozen times before. Some machines got in our way. Happens every time we go to the old growth. Like always, we cleared them out. But this time, when we were done, we heard this roar.
Hey, easy.
I saw a flash from the trees, all claws and tail. It ripped right through Cole and Rhi, and Zan came right at me. Slashed my shoulder. There was blood. Then an arrow slammed into its neck. My friend Lau, he distracted it. Yelled and whooped. It turned on him. He disappeared into the trees, and it followed him. Last thing I heard him yell was for me to run. So I did. I was halfway back to Plainsong before I realized what I had done. Left Lau to die.
Is there anything you can tell me about the machine that might help?
It looked like a claw strider, but it was stronger. Much stronger.
Anything else?
Its armor was darker and it had a strange purple glow.
Thanks. I think I know what I'm dealing with. I need to get going.
You don't want to fight that thing.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Well, if you do, I hope you cut it to shreds. It killed Lao, my oldest friend.
Look who it is.
Take a moment to appreciate my wares. This is our new
job. Ian?
Where'd she go?
Good fortune in the wilds, and look out for machines.
The chorus has decreased. Go back.
Make an interesting color for my armor. This must be the old growth. Shell said the hunting party was attacked near here. Best place to start looking for the hunter's seed pouches. fire is wasted on that machine. Dead Atari in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. They'll take out these machines and help them back the sea patch. Fire won't do much. Okay, better.
Okay.
Know to collect the hunter's seed pouch. Fill my pouch with these later. Got the pouch, but where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacked them. I better check for tracks with my focus. There. Claw strider tracks. Chase the other hunters deeper into the forest.
Okay.
must have caught up to them. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Clawstrider's tracks and keep going. I should collect their seed pouch. He died where the Clawstrider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. There should be one more. Clawstrider probably chased after him. There's some kind of residue here. Looks like the Clawstrider continued up the cliff. Lao gave it quite the chase. Covered in some kind of residue. It looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down while the hunter kept running. Clawstrider's tracks end here, and no sign of the last hunter either. I don't know where those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first. Machine's weak against frost. Morgan out there that has override data on that machine. Set. interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling Lao was pretty resourceful. I'll keep some extra on hand.
They're gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Claw Strider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
Slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its
claws. I guess Hephaestus was busy making hunter killers.
Thank you.
acid won't do much here.
I've got your back.
Done.
We did it!
Here I come! It's Lao, right? Ben thinks he left you for dead.
He made it back. I was worried about him.
He said you saved him by getting the Claw Strider to chase you.
And he saved me by sending you after me, so we're even. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
And here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale.